Accipimus
Mother
omnia
Teresa of
culpa
Calcutta will be declared a saint on September 4th at the height of the Jubilee of Mercy. Pope Francis on Tuesday signed the decree for the canonization of Mother Teresa and four other blesseds during an ordinary public consistory. The other blesseds approved for canonization are Blessed José Luis Sánchez del Rio, who was martyred in Mexico 1929 at the age of 14, Blessed Stanisław of Jesus and Mary, Blessed José Gabriel del Rosario, a well-known Argentine priest to whom Pope Francis had a strong devotion, and Blessed Maria Elizabeth Hesselblad of Sweden, founder of the Brigittine sisters.